occasionally in the past after meditations, he's had a strong feeling of being watched. What does this indicate, if anything?
That he has created a disturbance with other dimensions, and others have come to observe what the disturbance was, or that the entity has aligned himself with other minds, and his mind is still lingering in these other dimensions, where there is still some communication, non-verbal though it might be, taking place even though he might appear to be awake. The entity's mind has reached out and become like a sponge, or the attention has been expressed 360 degrees. It takes some time for the attention to come back to the intellectual mind, where it can be focused in the finite aspects of being normally awake, or the normal waking mind. It is not that the entity is specifically being spied upon, but that the entity is being looked upon from those minds that are curious, or those minds to which he has been in contact. And to some degree, certain mental aspects or spiritual aspects of himself, his aura, for instance, is lingering far away, and it takes a little time for the self to be collected. And when this is done, then of course there is a shutting out of all communication. Does he not understand, however, that when one heightens their awareness or their intuition, that their telepathy expands? And as the telepathy expands, their mind is naturally open to communication to all other minds that are available. Of course, the self can reject those minds that it deem unsuitable, but it should be made aware to the entity that the mind is still an open receiver. Like a radio, you can change stations once the radio is on, and you can hear different music or different talk shows as the dial changes from one station to the other. But until the radio is turned off, the receiver continues to hear whatever it hears, or to receive more exactly what it is attempting to receive. The mind is likewise the same. Meditation is like turning on the radio, and fine-tuning the mind is like tuning the radio knob to different stations. At first, one becomes aware of only one station or one attunement. With practice and with advancements, one can learn that there are two or three or four or five stations that the mind can be tuned into. And then eventually there is the awareness that the mind need not change stations, but it can be aware of all stations at the same time, at the same moment in time. Then it becomes a matter of turning off the radio so that the mind can have some privacy. Likewise here, that the entity may have a feeling of being watched, but that it is his mind lingering on other dimensions, or that those minds that he has been in touch with or communicated with that are still observing and waiting for the entity, as they would have a clear threshold of communication. The more the entity does this, the greater the threshold will open, which of course is his prime directive and desire in the first place, you'll say. Direction.